At least your father spared the elephants. Good for him.
Look, the Roswell crash in 47, the farmer who made contact drew the same circle. And every time I interview one of my patients and show them this, they all express the same emotion.
Fear. And I don't think it's a circle.
The night the ship turned on, I experienced the strongest vision I've ever had. And I drew this.
That's incredible. How'd you decipher so much of their language?
They were hunting us. We had to learn how to hunt them.
They're coming back. It has its own gravity.
What goes up must come down.
Shouldn't we be nervous?
Yeah.